Hey, fella.
Thanks for inviting to your, Vida and Color photography exhibition, their very first solo work.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about that work tonight. Like all this work here, what's the theme?
Okay, well, the Vida and Color is a first one. It's divided in two. There's the dark white section and there's the color section. The black and white section was all made with a 35mm camera developed by myself. It's all my life before Canada.
Life before Canada.
Yeah.
Where are you? Where were you from?
I'm from Colombia.
Colombia.
Yeah, I moved here 4 years ago.
Yeah.
And it's been an amazing journey. And of course, I miss Colombia a lot. This is my culture. I see my blood.
Okay.
I can't help it. But I love Canada too. I love the culture. I love the people. I love everybody. So welcoming and so helpful. Like they always want to help and caring. And I think that's amazing.
Tell me a little bit about those work. Nature type of photography here. So I guess you're mostly into scenery and some things like that? Or?
I'm into what folk is, as simple as that.
Okay.
I have sometimes, I have my zoom lens, sometimes I just take a photo of a random person. I can never show it to anybody, but I just like capturing moments and situations that just say something to me. So,
you did, because you're seeing it as the eyes from an immigrant that came to Canada. This is something foreign to you.
Yeah.
But it looked beautiful because it's foreign, right?
Yeah, and I love the gold colors in it. It's funny, but I do like the nail boxes for me. I found them adorable, and it just made a beautiful contrast with the blue in the house. And I just wanted to play with that, and well, that's how it came.
Wow.
And this is the first time I saw a tree like this.
Yeah.
This was in Tonticton, BC.
What is this?
It's a tree.
Oh, like what kind of tree?
Oh, I really don't know what tree.
This must be springtime because it still has flowers.
It was summer when
summer?
I took the photo.
Okay.
It was the end of summer, and it was completely, like, there was nothing else but heat all around it, and there were like silky, so oh, that's beautiful.
So we can see it clearly here. That's the tiger.
Yeah.
That's a paint and rain. So that's actually really beautiful. It's totally
beautiful.
So, currently, are you working on a new project?
Right now I'm focusing more on fashion photography.
Okay.
So, that would be still very artistic because I do a lot of creative photo shoots. And so that you can call those my clients. I have a lot of projects happening. It's quite busy, all about creative photo shoots and friends. And if what I'm doing that, I'm this vision and how it is.
Well, so we're looking forward to Fela's future work, obviously, and hopefully your fashion photo shoot or your next exhibition will be all fashion, because I'm all about like fashion and
stuff. Oh, that would be awesome. That's a good idea.
So you better invite me.
Of course I will.
So thank you, Fela, tonight, inviting all of us to her photography work. So.